I discovered government liquidation while going through the internet. I started exploring the website and saw that there might be some opportunities there for purchases, and it looked like an interesting place. I watched the site for about 6 months. I watched a number of auctions before I purchased my first one. Just had a ball doing it. It was a lot of fun. Well, we have a heritage festival every year in Mars Hill, and our local Boy Scout troop was represented there. They were selling hot chocolate to raise money for the troop. And I started talking to some of the assistant scoutmasters. We have a county that has a lot of natural beauty, but we have a low per capita income. There's a lot of poverty in the county. I was able to purchase a load of surplus Alice packs.
I'm Jim Climo. I'm the scoutmaster of Troop 525. We restarted this troop about six, seven years ago. And we've grown from a handful of boys to 15 at the current time. And a few months ago, we acquired these Alice packs, and the boys have been very pleased with them.
Cool, because the strap like helps with the weight. Like it puts it more on your hips than on your shoulders, and it's got a lot of room for us. Like it's a pretty small pack, but it's got a lot of room in it.
It doesn't really fall apart now. But it has all these little slides on it where I can put pouches on. Like, this is the pouch I keep my compass in.
Well, what we have here is what I supplied our troop with. We've got Army Surplus Alice packs. It's just a very flexible system. I mean, there's some marvelous civilian packs out there that are lightweight, but there's nothing that's as durable and that has been as tested as the Alice.
Some of the boys have actually been out on the Appalachian Trail with them. Some of them have actually, from what I understand, a couple of the boys have been using them for book bags for school. They took the frame off and ended up just using the rucksack part of it.
They're a durable nylon. They take the kind of abuse that combat can dole out, so I didn't think that the scouts would be able to do too much damage to them too. They'll be durable, they'll give them a lot of service, and I wouldn't be surprised if some of these packs end up being passed on from these kids to their kids and their grandchildren too. It's really provided an opportunity to repurpose these packs from a military to a civilian use through government liquidation.